That a boy, Harry. Now you have some sexy wood.
Yeah, I was given this wood by my uncle. It was supposed to be consumed on my wedding day. But I think I'm gonna stay a single beaver.
Well, let's try to use all of it that we can.
HodgePodge. I like your beaver. I really like your beaver!
We can save these little pieces for inlays.
Yeah, or I was just planning to eat them. Oh my. My wood is quite sexy.
Okay, I think I want the widest diameter to be right around here.
Do you know what you're doing, Robert?
I've got an idea, but not too sure.
So, you're just fooling around with my wood?
Yeah, sort of.
Thank you.
I need a smaller negative rake scraper. Let's try this high-speed steel I got off Amazon and ground myself.
That works like a charm.
Did you just whistle, Harry?
Yes. Why do you sound so surprised?
Well, I didn't know beavers could whistle. I thought their teeth would get in the way.
It is a challenge for a beaver to whistle, but it takes practice. After that, any beaver can pass air through its lips and make a delightful sound.
Huh. Interesting.
Ooh, you're busting out the toys with my wood. I gotta scoot up. That looks like a good massaging device. I bet those vibrations feel good on my wood.
Wait a minute. Look at how the life center is no longer spinning at the same rate.
It's barely touching.
Look at how much this vacuum is sucking the wood. It's making it bend inwards.
Oh yeah, I know how much it sucks.
Are you ready for this, Harry?
Give it to me.
Harry, no! How dare you?
Sorry, Robert, but look at it. Don't you want to eat it?
Well, sort of.